I was worried Lee wouldn't have any spirit left in him, being locked away for so long. That man, he's like a coiled viper.
You golem, he's vile. Gargan was a born hunter. Lee, he was molded into one after all that madness. Vengeance gives us purpose, like few things do.
When was the last time you really cut loose? 2 years ago?
Around that, when the spider caught him.
Man like that?
Where did that come from? Another one down. Just a diversion.
I hear you were not impressed by the scorpion.
It's not that I wasn't impressed. Relying on hallucinogens and playing with your prey, it's just not the way I hunt. But I can still appreciate the skill.
Speaking of, you take a look at what is in his poison? Hell of a cocktail.
No way Gargan made it himself.
Maybe, but I never took him to be a strategic man. And he surprised me.
I noticed that too. Maybe.
How about this? The mane Kraven wears. You know the story behind it?
Didn't know there was one.
It was some mine outside Sav. There was a man-eater who'd killed close to 100 workers. Kraven was young, his prime, and he tracked the lion easily. It took a few hours.
Nap time.
Hello? Why'd you stop talking?
Down.
Checking their position. Nighty-night.
Nice to slap you.
On it.
Post is unmanned. We have company.
Back up to me. Spider-Man is here.
Covering you.
Eyes on Spider-Man! Up top!
Get out!
Take him!
Eyes on top!
Some answers instead of questions right now.
That looks promising.
All right, Kraven. What are you looking for? Wait. I get bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt, but Black Cat's a thief. I don't... Never gonna win best in show with that attitude! Nice doggy kitty robot! No joke! Heal! Roll over! Play dead! Finally! I was wondering when animal control would show up! Scorpion, Martin Lee, Black Cat. This Kraven guy's putting together quite the team.
Is this the best you can do? They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
Supervillains for some hunt. There is prey. Felicia.
Talito.
For what?
En serio. My date's almost here and you're surfing the web?
My, no one says surfing the web anymore.
Can you just please get dressed?
Okay, okay. See, you got your good lipstick on. You must really like this guy, huh?
Miles?
I'm sorry. Next time, I promise.
Miles.
I love you.
So I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, or hunters, as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Kraven. And he killed Scorpion, and he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
Don't know, but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.
And Felicia's on their list, too.
Black Cat? Your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached out to you with some addresses, would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you.
Thanks, really. I gotta clear my head for a bit, but call me if anything comes up, and we're going to find Lee, Miles. I promise.
Guess I've got some time until MJ calls. What's going on in the neighborhood? Maybe I should try to find some hunter hideouts. Okay, everybody sit. Stay. Could have programmed those way better.
Kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. Always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. Scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my...
Wait!
Looks like Pete was right. This is definitely a Hunter blind. Maybe I can find out if there's a base nearby, too. Here's that nap time you ordered.
Spider is not prepared for us.
What are you doing?
Step on the train! Now!
Target acquired!
What were they guarding? Come here, Birdie. Tell me a story. A map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there? If I disable that relay, they won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh? Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base. Sorry, MJ. What were you saying?
Thanks for offering to do this. He can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, what happened to Scorpion? And we in the wind.
Oh!
Bet they have more info on the base here.
The other blind has gone silent.
Could be nothing. They've been having a lot of interference from the surrounding buildings.
No. The spiders are finally moving in on the bay.
Lights fading.
What happened?
You okay over there? Okay.
And don't let the bed
get to me.
You look around. Just taking a little peek inside. What else is at this base? The web should do the trick. I still need the base location. One more blind to go. MJ, come back. So you were saying?
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, what happened to Scorpion? And we in the wind.
Can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't let it eat you up. Might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the Hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there.
It's an Oscorp spinoff, which we don't love, I know, but the man in charge, Harry Osborn.
What do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. It must be behind there. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Let's see here. Try that again. Dang it. That's not right. Okay. Nice. Titanium. What else? Let's see here. Try that again. Done. Cobalt. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun? That's not right. Got it. Tungsten. A match. Did it. It's her.
Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty.
Hunters.
That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! That's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion!
Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Something's blocking it. Line was damaged by the explosion. Wonder what it powers. A generator? Wonder what it's supposed to power. This looks right. Nearly there. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a wand of Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. Talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that...
I can think of some uses for it!
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
We're in position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
Something feels off.
This entire hunt has been filled with surprises.
Like this. What is she up to?
We should rush the Sanctum Sanctorum. Drag her out.
Ah, she'll come to us. No, we don't have comfort.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave. Thanks for your cooperation.
She's doing with us, but we have the sanctum surrounded. She's already evaded twice. Not this way. Spider! I have him!
The French from that postcard translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
Your partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
Don't stare at the lights.
What is she doing?
I've heard rumors of weird things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true. Last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia. Huh. Oh, that's a first.
Little Spider wants to play, huh? You have better things to do, kid. Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? Are you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art. Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! What the hell? Felicia, that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Steal your own mystical artifact.
Cold! Didn't even bring my scarf! That wand could take us right to Kraven!
This was never about Kraven.
Ugh. Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Lucky attitude, kid!
Spider-Man, not kid, thank you.
All right, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got.
Take him down!
Behind you!
I never saw you coming! More of them! On the roof!
Hey, use this portal! I got him! Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Felicia.
Thank you.
Show me Lee.